What a snob! You know, we have an opportunity tonight to tell you a little bit more about who Rick Santorum is. Snob. First, someone who's not here, and that's my 93-year-old mom. She's someone who did get a college education in the 1930s. And President Obama once said he wants everybody in America to go to college. What a snob. Was a nurse and got a graduate degree even as a nurse. She was a very unusual person that time. She was a professional snob. The person I married here, Karen. Snob. Someone who was, I met when she was just about to start the practice of law, and I was doing the same. I recruited her into my law firm. Karen was a professional snob. And now I'm proud that I have a daughter here in Elizabeth who is snob. Ladder to success now could be built down to people with limited skills, the desire to work hard and be able to upgrade their skills as they work. Thank you.
Tonight I ask every American to commit to at least 1 year or more of higher education or career training. This can be a community college or a four-year school, vocational training or an apprenticeship. But whatever the training may be, every American will need to get more than a high school diploma.